Hi guys, it's Hotnov, and today's tutorial is going to be for the holidays, for Kwanzaa, for Hanukkah, for Christmas. It's very multi-purpose, it's very simple, and I hope you guys are enjoying your holidays. I hope you guys had a great Thanksgiving. Please be quiet, Emily. I'm really sorry. My cat chooses to start meowing only when I'm filming. Only then. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy this tutorial and happy holidays from Hotnov. All right, so here I'm priming my eyelids with Primer Potion by Urban Decay. Then I'm going to use a color shade or two lighter than my skin, and I'm putting it on my brow bone. Next, I'm using Urban Decay's eyeshadow in the color YDK, and I'm basically going to focus on the center of my eyelid. Then I'm going to use Urban Decay's Twice Baked, and I'm applying it to the outer corner of my eyelid and the crease as well. Then I'm taking this fluffy brush and I'm blending Twice Baked outwards into the brow bone color. Then I'm taking this sparkly shade called, get this, Midnight Cowboy Rides Again. And then I'm just going to put it over YDK towards the inner corner, but kind of coming outwards, but mainly focusing on the inner corner. Then with my black gel eyeliner by Ulta, I'm applying it to the lower waterline. And I also got this brown matte shadow by Ulta. I'm using this to soften the black eyeliner a little bit. But you can always stop when you feel comfortable. I didn't really bother to show how I did my brows in this video in detail, but if you want, you can check back into my earlier videos to see how I do so. I think I have a video dedicated to just my eyebrows. So here I'm just slightly winging out this black liquid eyeliner. I thought that adding lashes would really dress up this makeup look. These lashes are by Andrea. And while they're drying, I think I'll start to work on the rest of my face. By the way, if you want to know what products I used in this video, just check the description box below and it should tell you everything. When I contour, I simply use a foundation that is two shades darker than me. This particular one I'm using in this video is by Maybelline Fit Me, which is also the same brand I get my liquid foundation from. I just recently bought this highlighter from Sephora and I love how subtle it is.
I was so afraid to use highlighters because I was afraid it would make me look robotic, but this actually looks pretty nice. So I'm just adding some lip liner. I felt that this lip gloss would complement the eye makeup very nicely without being too over the top. And here's the finished look. I hope you guys have a happy holiday season. See you in the next video, guys. Bye-bye!